In this video, we're going to show you how to update your MSI motherboard BIOS using the Flash BIOS button, otherwise known as the BIOS Flashback method, which does not require any components to be installed on your motherboard. This will also work with components installed on your motherboard as well. First, you want to make sure you have everything you need, which includes the motherboard that you're going to be updating, power supply, a USB drive, 32 gigabytes or less, preferably USB 2.0, but usually 3.0 should work as well. And we'll note, if you run into any problems with the updates, always try a different USB drive first, because that's often the issue. And you'll need a working PC with internet to prepare the USB drive. The first thing we're going to do is insert and format the USB drive. So after inserting the USB drive into your computer, you should see it listed with your other drives. We're going to right-click on the USB drive listed and select Format from the context menu. You want to make sure that the file system selected is FAT32, and you should be able to leave the rest of the options as their defaults. You can then click on the Start button to start formatting the drive. When the warning pops up about erasing all data on the disk, click OK. After a few seconds, you should get the Format Complete dialog, and you can click OK. You can then close the Format dialog, and we can move on to downloading the BIOS file. Go to the support page for your specific motherboard, and under the Drivers and Downloads section, scroll down to the BIOS updates. The latest BIOS update should be at the top of the list. You can flash any BIOS version, but usually you'll want the latest one. Click the Download button to download the update files. It is easiest to download directly to the USB drive you formatted in the previous step. Once the zip file is downloaded, navigate to your USB drive, and you should see the zip file in the root directory. Right-click on the zip file and select Extract All. To make things easier, delete everything after the backslash so it is extracted to the top-level directory. Click Extract, and after a few seconds, it should finish. You can delete the original zip file and then navigate into the folder created and copy the BIOS update file, which should be the largest file, and move it to the top level directory. You can now delete that folder and should only have the BIOS update file left. We will now rename the BIOS file so we can use the BIOS flash button. You want to make sure to rename the file exactly as shown, or else it will not work. The new name should be MSI.ROM. You can now safely eject the USB drive, and we are now ready to update the BIOS on the motherboard. First, we need to connect the CPU power to the motherboard. We will then connect the 24-pin ATX power to the motherboard as well. These are the only things that need to be plugged in on the motherboard. Next, connect the power to the power supply and turn the power supply on. If you are doing this on a computer with everything already connected, you do not want to power up the PC at this point or at any point during the BIOS process. Now we want to locate the USB port used with the flash BIOS button. There's always one specific USB port that will be used for that. It'll be labeled on the back panel similar to as shown here, and insert the USB drive you prepared into that USB port. Next, find the flash BIOS button and press for 2 to 3 seconds. You may or may not see the button flash. On our board, it was not visible, but you should also see the light on the USB drive start flashing, and then any lights on the motherboard as the BIOS update starts. And this process can take several minutes. If you don't see anything flash for more than a few seconds, then it probably did not work. The most common problem is the USB drive, so usually recommend trying another one before other troubleshooting steps. As you can see here, the LED on the USB continues to flash as the BIOS is updated. So we'll speed up the video here since this takes several minutes to do and all it is just lights flashing. After several minutes, you should see the lights on the board turn off and the USB stop flashing. Leave the computer alone for another couple minutes to be sure it is complete. You can now remove the USB drive and disconnect all the wires. Your motherboard BIOS should now be updated. We hope you found this video helpful and appreciate you watching. Please support us by subscribing if you found this helpful, and thank you for watching.